Welcome back, everybody. Thanks for joining us here tonight. For decades, the Helena Building Industry Association has presented the proceeds from their annual charitable auction to a member of the community or family in need. Well, this year, the HBIA named Tony Lake, a local mortgage lender, as their charitable recipient. Now, HBIA presented Lake with a $15,000 check this morning at their offices. Lake was diagnosed, that is, with breast cancer in February and has gone through several rounds of treatment. HBIA Executive Officer Donna Durkle said the organization is proud to help someone who's truly worthy.
It's the essence of this season. There's so much love and so much giving within our membership and within the community of Helena. So to be able to be a part of this is really, truly special.
Lake will use the money to help cover the costs of her treatments.